confidence is very essential for a performer. It makes a big impact together with your ability to accomplish an ideal performance. There are many underrated but good color guards out there who wants to join life-changing competitions but doesn't have enough confidence. Maybe they are afraid to face people and socialize, or they think they'll be embarrassed if they lost. SIGAP organization promotes opportunities and develop color guards for personal and artistic growth. Helping our fellow color guards to build their self-confidence would exert a huge influence in their lives. By doing this, we will not only help them overcome their fears, but also they can contribute their talents to the society through performing arts. Help them build a good foundation for success. When I was in 5th grade, I was already watching the marching bands in a different school, parading in the streets. Musicians holding their instruments, majorettes with their batons, even though I was young, I already know how to use baton. And when I was in 5th grade, I am interested in joining in DBLC. I felt nervous because I just became a new member in DBLC and I didn't know anyone. But with the help of my friends, trainers and their support, I learned more how to twirl batons and spin flags. I failed many times, but I did not give up because I know I could do it and reach my dreams. I also want to showcase my talent and ability to people. And I also want to able to teach others. Thanks to SIGAP Visions, it gives opportunities for color guards to achieve personal and artistic growth, and their mission to be a venue to develop youth as contributing members of the society through performing arts. Not all performers are good at what they do. There are people with hidden talents and abilities. Joining marching bands, you will learn a lot of things. To learn the basic and proper executions and routines, to improve their skills and ability of being a color guard or majorette. That's the other point: to learn, improve, show, and achieve.
Together, stomach in, chest out, eyes with pride.
I am Ariana Marie Kaasi, proud to be a Tagum City National High School Marching Band member.